So, today topic is about flow. This is one of my favorite things because in the past I was a little girl with absolutely no flow for my life. Yeah, I don't understand why people have to like list down all the goals, list down all the to-do list. I think they are really strict. Yeah, they will like limit my ability, some kind like that. But time flies, I grow up, I went to university, I went to work. I realized that there are a lot of things in my life that I need to achieve, but with a huge effort and time. So I can't achieve it in just one day. I need to make effort every day, every single step. So that's the reason why I need to have a goal for me. And but to be honest, I haven't finished any long-term goal yet. Let's see. I have some short-term goals. That is when I realized that I can't live without English. So I decided to take an IELTS lesson, and I give myself 3 months for learning. Some kind of from zero. And after 3 months, I got IELTS 7.1. Yeah. So I think about that. Of course, it's, there are a lot of things I need to improve myself. Another goal is I want to improve my public speaking. So you know what I'm doing next, right? I'm John Toastmaster, even though I'm quite scared of you. Not today. And one more thing I would like to share is about my family. It took me about 4 years and a lot of blood, money, and time, but I'm really proud of that. So one quote I give to you, yeah, to do it every day, and one.